I want to show you my Christmas at night. I put it today, so I'm very excited. I love this angel, and I'll send this thing crazy about him. His little red hood. And my Guadalupe Virgin, La Virgen de Guadalupe, my lady. I doing what these guys do in a YouTube video I saw. I follow this guy, Martin Takes, and his wife. They do amazing Christmas trees decoration. They're professional. They have amazing collections of everything. I just happy when I see this video. He inspires me. I was a little down to all the madness happening, but now he inspired me to do it so well. So I do it. This is my painting about the pandemic, about the vaccine. This is the cure of the vaccine given to us by the goddess. The government is represented by this man, whose hair we know as stained glass from the church, or a different DNA moving in different way, and then it's the medicine is given to us, and we're taking it with different ideas and conscious. This is the Coliseum of life, the new Coliseum, still in process, more to come. This is a painting I drew in it from my sister, still in process. It's a gold leaf in oil. My Black Madonna, a modern version of course, the Cosmic Christ, in Cristo Cosmico, playing with the galaxies and planets, and creating stars, love and life, with the number 8, the infinite, Alpha and Omega, my God. This is called transition. It's the transition we live in now. Leaving the old earth and getting the 4 dimension, going from 3 dimension to 4 dimension, living what we know as a war. The animals, the plants, the flowers, the birds, and the God creation, man and woman, with conscience, with will, with love, as his image. Different realities moving to the creation. Different beings, things we don't know. They live in the other sides, but they're that real like we are. I'll show you in a little bit. I cleaned today, so I can show you how it looks. I have been cleaning 6 months, deep cleaning, you know, so. This is the green man. Homage to the green man from the 14th century, I think. This is my version. This is Güero. 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 Say hi.
Güero. Ay, qué lindo es el güero, Sancho su rascador.
Güero. I love my cat. He's a little mischievous. This is my nativity. Very small, very little, but beautiful.
Güero, no. Güero. Güero, no. No. You want the fireplace.
This is another painting I did from the quails. I love their living in the backyard. My backyard, it's near to the desert, so it's wild. So I had the privilege to see all these animals, wild animals. That's exactly what I like this house, because that gives me the opportunity. So I leave you with my Christmas tree. And also I want to show you my second coming of Jesus in his glory. I painted with all his births and creations. You know. Let me show you. This is hummingbirds. I have some hummingbird, a friend of I have a hummingbird lives in a tree next to me. He's my friend, his name is Mateo. He really made my day go fast and happy. He looks a little bit like that. But he has more white than green. So you have an idea where I live, what I do. So I leave you my humble place. I wish you great holidays. Thank you. Take care. See you soon. Bye bye.